pictures from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. The only soldier now is me, fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlene on the wall. In the afternoon, by the butcher shop with the sawdust strewn. Don't give away the goods too soon is what she might have told me. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why we should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. Soldier now is me, fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlene on the wall.
These things about Jerry Leonard on guitar. So we're going to do some older songs now, because I've learned that in the show it's good to have some old songs in the beginning, because then you are happy and you are relaxed and you are not anxious. You're not waiting for me to do the old songs, because I'm doing the new weird ones first, you know? So we're going to do a very old song. This is a song from when I was 18 years old, the summer I fell in love for the first time, which of course you never forget your first love, which is why I keep singing the song. Yeah, thank you. So what was I going to tell you? I was going to tell you that, yes, I was 18 and he was 21, and we fell in love because we both loved Leonard Cohen for the summer, for 7 weeks. So we were, and then the summer came to an end, and so I knew he would go home to his hometown. I would go home to New York City. This was very sad. So I wrote a poem, and I gave it to him. as a gift, and he in return gave me his bandana. Shops and morning streets in the blue and silent sunrise. But night is the cathedral where we recognize the sign. We strangers know each other now as part of the whole design. Oh, hold me like a baby that will not fall asleep. Curl me up inside you, let me hear you through the heat. Jester of this courtyard with a smile like a girl's, distracted by the women with the dimples and the curls, by the pretty and the mischievous. Anyway, and did I even still remember him? Which, of course, I obviously did. So, this is part two. Sunday, no traffic on the avenue. The light is pale and thin, like you. No sound down in this part of town. Except for the boy in the belfry, he's crazy. And slender body. For those who wonder. This next song has nothing to do with that man. She let him inside. He said, I've watched your palace appear on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. And down the long narrow hall he was led, into her room with her tapestries red, and she never once took the crown from her head. She asked him there to sit down. He said, I see you now, and you are so very young, but I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. Ashamed of the way her heart ached, and she took him to the doorstep, and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance, her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her word. And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred, the battle continued on. This is a kind of an homage to the great songwriter Elvis Costello. So if you listen really carefully, you'll hear an Elvis Costello song in the middle of this other song. Sang it at a benefit for Ukraine because they need help. This is a song about David and Goliath. And David is small, Goliath is big. David has the rock in his pocket. He's gonna throw the rock. And two nights ago when I was in Trieste, I said, and we all know who won that battle. And then I heard a small voice in the audience, and they said, who? Someone said, David. So in case you didn't know who won the battle between David and Goliath, it was David who won. So we're going to do that now, because we all feel like David. Isn't much. It's what I need. And what's so small to you. Last thing I do, I'll make you see. If you turn from me, you darken my sun. Snap that thin thread I call my horizon, and I'd like to remind you of something small. That the rock in this pocket could cause your fall. And it's so small to you, so large to me. It's the last thing. The Czech Republic. And he was a man who believed in love. And every time he signed his name, he signed a little heart. And I liked him very much. And I read all his books. And when he passed on, I wanted to write a song that had his philosophy. So I've tried to take all of his philosophy and put it into one song of 3 minutes. So it's, you know, very compact. And it's called Horizon. Thank you.
Take a walk on the wild side.
candy cane from out on the island. In the back room, she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head, even when she was giving head. She said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. The colored girls go to.
Going up the hillside, the journey just begun.